There's a whole history that, of course, led to my doing the things that caused the leg cramps and then having this horrible accident. I believe that what you have done and how you've treated me has actually changed that part of my spirit, my being as well.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Which is remarkable, because at age 71, I'm having my best life.
I love this.
Which is a real surprise to me. It didn't occur to me, that would be the case.
That makes me so happy to hear that, Blair. That's amazing.
It is. It is amazing.
Do you feel like what was happening that led to the leg cramps was connected also to the accident? Like that there was some kind of maybe downward?
Well, there's no question.
Yes.
There's no question, because I think I got to the point where I was not getting the deep sleep you're supposed to get every night. Mm-hmm. Or I was having brief periods of it, who knows? But I believe there was part of my consciousness aware that at any point, I could get something that would make me scream. And I don't want that to happen. So I have to be constantly alert that a little motion in my leg, a little turning the wrong way could suddenly. So I'm guessing that I was sleep deprived for years. And then of course that affects your judgment. And when you're doing something that's life threatening, your judgment is extremely important.
Absolutely.
You know, I always told anybody that worked for me, unless you're at 95% emotionally, physically, spiritually, no bad argument this morning with the wife, everything has to be top notch to be able to go up in a tree. And I broke that rule. I thought, well, this is easy. I have a lot of experience. I'll be okay.
Mm-hmm. And it was your company.
Judgment.
Yeah. And it was also your company. So you were absolutely the lead. I think being an arborist, so I think that, is that the number one most deadly career? Or is it, it's like that and fishermen, right? Like I thought those were the two most deadly.
Logging. Logging is grouped into my profession. And I think a lot of the accidents actually are logging.
I see.
But, yeah, it's the danger is extreme.
The other benefit that people don't understand about acupuncture, and that is one thing where acupuncture really plays a big role, is that there is a body, mind, spirit healing that happens where it can heal and transform like even complex PTSD because it's getting to this nervous system level and it's able to bring back a really deep rejuvenation. And so I think for people with, deadly jobs and those accidents that you potentially can have are traumatic anyway, let alone the actual accident that you have and then the trauma that comes from that, that's body, mind, spirit. And I was also glad to hear, at one point your wife came in and she talked about how transformed she felt you were. And that was just nice to hear too, that other people witnessed a transformation for you.